Living in the Northeast, we are sort of a seasonal kind of a practice. So there are things that get done in the summer months, there are things that get done in the winter months. I do see a lot of patients either in the, you know, late fall and up into the middle of the spring, where patients are considering doing some procedures on their skin laxity. There's no doubt that having tighter arms and tighter thighs just makes a patient feel better, makes her feel more self-confident. Sleeveless shirts, you know, we don't wear that year-round on the Jersey Shore, but for anybody for the summer months or vacations, they get much more self-conscious about their arms and their legs at certain times of the year. Several of the procedures that I do in my office involve skin tightening. There's just so much you can do with skin tightening. You know, I myself watch the Crepe Erase TV commercials and I almost buy into them. I'm really of that age where I could just say, I'm gonna buy that. It looks great on Jane Seymour. But in reality, it just doesn't work. So for those patients with excess skin, beyond any radio frequency or any type of skin tightening machines, there really is traditional surgery. The goal nowadays is really to make very well hidden, well planned out scars, because you don't want to trade having a loss of your bat wings and your loose skin for a visible scar. That makes no sense. So scars are traditionally hidden well into the arm crease whenever possible, into the groin area, or the medial thigh, the inner thigh whenever possible, and just making a big change and removing fat and skin in the areas that you hate.